Welcome to the stage, Miss Stephanie Urbina Jones and the Honky Tonk Mariachi.
Everybody doing out there tonight? How about these Honky Tonk Mariachis? Are y'all ready to have some fun here at the Ector Theatre? Well, what I want to know is, do we have any Patsy Cline fans out there? Well, if you love country music, you love Patsy Cline. This is one of my all-time favorites, but of course, we put a little cumbia to it. We hope you like our country music with chili peppers. This is a little Patsy Cline walking after midnight, y'all. Woo! That feels good, y'all. Woo! I go out walking. Like dancing in your seats. Well, let's get right on to it. This is a song I wrote, you guys. I had moved from San Antonio to Texas to Nashville, Tennessee. I moved there because my abuelita put a little mission on my heart. She says, mija, you're going to be making country music with Chili Peppers. So I moved there and I kept writing songs. And there was one rainy day when I was really down and out. You know what I mean? Have you ever been there before? Down and out. I stood there, staring out a window, pouring down rain with my co-writers. And we wrote this little song. Hope you like it. On a night like tonight, you grab your mother, your brother, your sisters, your friends, and you say, hey, what would you say? This is what you might say. Come on, come on, come on. Out of state license plates. know they're all going someplace. Now there is a sunset somewhere. There is a breeze through my hair. In my mind, I'm so there. I'm lying in a hammock. I'm sipping on a coconut. I can do some damage. Someone turn the bomb up. Bomb up. Come on, let's go. Say howdy ho. Same old, same old love. Here's a party. I'm gonna live it. I don't wanna waste another minute. Love can go anywhere. Pick a spot, I don't care. As long as it's out of hand. Bomb up. Into one of my favorite songs. We shot a video down in Mexico and got to make more records. My great grandfather, Manuel Anaya Urbina, crossed the border in El Paso in 1907. The only thing he was carrying was a Bible. 2 weeks before we made history on the Grand Ole Opry, the first act to ever bring mariachi to that stage, I got a phone call. Some gentleman had found my great-grandfather's Bible in a store in San Antonio. Our grandparents are with us. Whether they're with us, we all are their destiny. And this is Manuel's destiny. Generations ago, he came from Mexico to the promised land. One night in the dark, he followed his heart across the Rio Grande. Oh, he walked from El Paso alone on a dirt road with the sun shining down from above. To old San Antonio, where he found his home and someone to love. Through the doubt and the dust, from dawn to dusk, oh, he worked hard and he prayed. Every border he crossed brought him closer to God and the freedom he finds someday. Like a bird in the sky with his heart open wide and the faith to fly. Like an unbridled horse on an uncharted course to a better life. His corazón made of gold, he believed he could do anything. That was the story they told when I left home at 20 years old. Manuel's destiny. I got in my car with my Spanish guitar, bound for Tennessee. As I drove through my field, I felt his spirit near. It was guiding me. I was strong, I was able. I waited on tables, said yes sir, no ma'am, 'cause I knew to dance and do what I was born to do. Like a bird in the sky with my heart open wide and the faith to fly. Like an unbridled horse on an uncharted course to a better life. With hope in my soul, it's caught a soul made of gold. You see a spirit, it lives on in me. I'm so grateful to live and be free. Like a bird in the sky with his heart open wide and the faith to fly. Like an unbridled horse on an uncharted course. Destiny. Generations ago, he came from Mexico to the promised land.
Gracias, y'all. Well, I'd like to know, do we have any feisty, spicy, sometimes mean women out there? I think that's the way they make us here in Texas, you guys.
Well, I had a very feisty, spicy, sometimes mean little Mexican abuelita, grandmother. Her name was Virginia Urbina Jones. We lived at 115 North Cibolo on the west side of San Antonio. And let me tell you something, if there was a crack in the sidewalk, the mayor got a call and it got taken care of. Everybody knew Senora Jones. I moved to Nashville. I had this great passion to celebrate our Hispanic heritage in country American music. I started writing songs. I thought, this is great. I can write songs in my pajamas with my best friends, drinking coffee. I don't have to put any makeup on. And one day I got a phone call from my abuelita and she says, Mija, I'm dying. And so as you can imagine, I flew to San Antonio and I was there with her, with my dad and my tío. And we midwifed her between this world and the next. She was talking to my grandfather on the other side, and then she would come back and talk to us. Just before she passed, she took my hand as if she was looking through me and she says, Mija, you are going to be a mensajera. You are going to be traveling all over the world making country music with chili peppers. I said, I can't. I can't even speak Spanish. I barely speak Spanglish. I can't make an enchilada, Grandma. She says, Mija, it's your heart, and you will. There beside her bed, I wrote this song for her. She heard the first verse and chorus before she passed. This is for all you feisty, spicy, sometimes mean women out there. Frijoles in the kitchen. I can hear the laughter in the air. I can hear her yelling, hey, mija, please do something with your hair. La reina, de los ángeles, is dancing through my trachees. La reina, de los ángeles. He's watching over me. Now I can see my sexy abuelita. That means grandma, y'all, polishing her halo night and day, kicking off her heels all over heaven as a band. Mariachi angels play. La reina, de los ángeles. It's dancing through my dreams. La reina, de los ángeles.
Yeah.
Sones.
Gracias, y'all.
Well, when I was like 2 or 3 years old, growing up in San Antonio, Texas, or anywhere in Texas especially, I fell in love, madly in love, with mariachi. I thought they were the most beautiful, the most incredible entertainers. And when I get to sing with them, I feel 3 years old with my dresses and everything. This is a song about the city of San Antonio, the River of Love. Y'all. Well, before we go on, I want to start just by thanking a few people who brought us here to Odessa, to the Ector Theatre, not too long ago. They're the ones who opened the door. I know he can't be here tonight, but I really want to thank Randy Hamm. Thank you so much, Randy, for inviting us. I want to thank Ramsey and your precious daughter, and Adam. And I'll get to thanking everybody else in a little bit, but I just wanted to start by saying thank you for inviting us. So, you know, I started out as a songwriter, as I told y'all, and after my grandmother passed, I really, you know, it was really hard for me to make the commitment
I just really didn't think that I had what it took. I didn't think I had the voice. I didn't think I had the looks. All the things that we all think, right? So one night in a prayer, this song was my answered prayer, and I have never looked back. When I was just 18 years old, I left my roots in San Antonio, and I headed out down the road on my own. I waited tables in New Orleans, thumbed a ride to the Keys, spent a year in Arizona on my way to California. Oh, I've traveled miles and miles to find the nowhere held my peace of mind. It's here inside this heart of mine that you hold. And as I stumble through this crazy maze, my refuge is this sacred place. In your arms I'm finally safe and sound. I know nothing in this world's forever. Life can change like the weather. But for now, at least I know I've got a place to rest my soul. I'll travel miles and miles to find the nowhere held my peace of mind. It's here inside this heart of mine that you hold. And as I stumble through this crazy maze, my refuge is this sacred place. In your arms I'm finally safe and sound. I am home, sheltered from love's storms. Home, it's the love I've never known. It's here inside this heart of mine that you hold. And as I stumble through this crazy maze, my refuge is this sacred place. In your arms I'm finally safe and sound. I am home. Sure is good to be. So, you know, we all have songs. Three bars in, and we are taken back to a moment in time. Could have been the first time we fell in love. Could have been sitting there with someone that we loved. For me, the songs and the sounds that take me back and remind me who I am and where I came from are mariachis. They make me laugh, they make me happy, and they make me cry. Mm-hmm.
one of my first memories is wrapped in age-old melodies, passed down like a legacy. Stories of a history. When I hear that music play, it just carries me away. Mr. Curtis called that on y'all. One of my greatest hopes was to have a little girl of my own. I have taught the music of our past. I smile and reminisce about all the things I miss. You would know every other soul I'll live over. My heart Well, we have a few more songs in us, but before we go on, I really want to thank PBS Basin. Thank you so much. Laura Wolf, are you here? Woo! Hello! Thank you to Carmelin. Where are you, Carmelin? In the back, Carmelin! We want to thank Allison, who has been helping us make sure everything is happening. She's behind the camera somewhere. We want to thank Chance. Where are you, Chance? We want to thank Sharpie. For reals, that's his name. We want to thank Glenn, and we want to thank everybody for making tonight possible. You guys, please give them a round of applause. This is such a dream come true for us to be here tonight. This is one of my all-time favorite songs. I hope you like it. This is called El Camino de Mi Vida, The Road of My Life. I want you there. I want you there. I want you
Oh,
Guys, I was born in San Antonio, Texas, but I was raised in honky tonks. Anybody here ever heard of Luckenbach? Let's go to Luckenbach, Texas. You know that song. That's right. I used to go there every weekend and sit there under the big live oak tree and watch these famous poets, Guy Clark, Towns Van Zandt, carve out songs with their guitar. Margie the sheriff and bartender was my babysitter. This is a little honky tonk shuffle, but it's a meaningful song that no matter what, we will always meet again.
Missing you.
Well, you guys, this is our last song of the night.
Maybe.
Oh, dang it.
This is a song that I wrote for my abuelita and sang for her again just after she passed. I want to say muchísimas, muchísimas gracias from the bottom of my heart to all of you for being here to live this dream with us. And especially thank you to the PBS Basin for choosing us to come and be here tonight to celebrate the Hispanic heritage. Thank you so much. Would you please give them a round of applause? There's a season for hello. There's a season for goodbye. That's the way the world goes. My final prayer for you tonight. Put it in your heart. Take it down the road. and I hope it makes you smile. Oh!